Zohar parashat Miketz, le yom chamishi. Rabbi Abba, Avayeti v'tara, Dababa Delot. Rabbi Abba was sitting in the opening of the gate of the city of Lod. Ramachat barnash dehava ate v'yati v'chat kulta detala dera. He saw one man that was coming and sat on a, on a little thing of earth that was there. And he was tired from the whole trip that he had taken. So he sat there to rest. And then Rabbi Abba saw that a big snake came to kill this man. Nafak Kustifa de Gurdana Vekatile Lahya. And all of a sudden there was a flame that came down from the tree and killed the snake. Gaditira Ubanash Hamahu Khivya the Kabbalah de Chavamit. And when this man woke up, he saw that the snake that came to attack him was dead. Yizdekah ha'u barnash, v'nafal ha'u kulta le'umka t'techotoy v'ishtesiv. So this man got up. And as soon as he got up, the big branch from where this fire came out to kill the snake fell. So if he wouldn't have gotten up at this specific second, he would have died from the branch. Ata Rabbi Abba Degabe, Amar Le, Emali Man Ovadach. Rabbi Abba came to him and tell him, what do you do? The Akusha Bilichu Rachishlach Ilentari Nisin Lav Inu Le Magana. He said that Hashem just did for you two miracles, and for sure it's not for no reason. Amar Le, Ahu Barnash. He answered him, Kol yoma la ashlim li barnash bisha be'alma de la et paesena behade u'mechilan ale. He says, there is not a day that if a man does anything wrong to me, that I do not forgive him, that I forget. Ve'tu ilo yachana et paesa behade la selikana le'ase ade mechilan ale u'lchol inun de mesa'eduli. And if I cannot forgive him, I will not go on my bed to sleep at night until I do all the efforts and I do forgive him. And not only him, but all the ones that do harm to me. Vela chayishena kol yoma lahu bisha de'ashlim li. And whatever they do wrong to me, just like brush it off, like we say. And not only this, not only do I forgive them, but from that day and on, I try to do just good things or give back good things to these people. He says, your deeds, your good deeds, are more important and better than the one of Yosef. Because when Yosef, when his brothers came, and he could have forgiven them right there, but he says, if you, why your deeds are even better, because you forgive men than not your brothers. Men that are strangers to you, and you forgive them. He says, then you are meritant, that Hashem should do you miracle on miracle. It says, the one that goes in the ways of the Torah, yelech betach, he can go with assurance. That no one will be able to do harm to him. And the one that stops, you know, that his ways are not like, you know, easy, if we can say that, okay? He will know. What is that he will know? He says, this is the one that goes out from the Derecha Emet. And does revenge, you know, from his friends, and he doesn't pay attention to this the halacha that he says you should not hold a grudge and you should not take revenge. Yivadea, mahu yivadea? What does it mean? He will know. Itvodar ihu meheneo dechol mare de dina. He said it will be known by who? He says by the one that are the Baalidin, I mean the Dayanim. He says because revenge will be done on him, and they were done by who? By the one that was called Baladinim, so the judges. In other words, as he does not forgive, as he won't be forgiven. As he takes revenge, as revenge will be taken on him. Become seeing the one that goes in the right way. The one that goes in the right and the path of truth, Hashem will protect him, and he will not be known in a way to the one that are the Baalidin, I mean the one that are looking to do this rigor on someone. He won't be known to them. But the one that takes the other way, then he's known to them, to this Baalidin, and they will come and ask revenge on him. So happy is the lot of the ones that go in the derech emet, in the right path. And they go with surety in the world, you know, they have confidence. That they are not afraid in this world, and they are not afraid in the world to come. Amen.